Hello children, how are you all doing this morning? I hope all of you are doing great, are in good health and doing well. So, it's been long, right, that you've seen me? I'm back again and very excited to interact and teach you new things. Shall we begin today? Come along. Children, today we are going to learn capital B. We are going to learn the sound that it makes. And also, we are going to learn a few things that begin with B, and I'm going to show you how to write letter B. Come along, let's begin. So, B says B, B for ball. B says B, B for balloon. B says B, B for book. B says B, B for broccoli. B says B, B for basket. B says B, B for bear. B says B, B for bus. B says B, B for butterfly. So these were a few things that begin with letter B. What sound does B make, children? B says B. B says. Okay, so children, shall we learn how to write letter B? To write letter B, we start from the red line. So red line to blue line, standing line, then bumpety, bumpety. B, again, red line to blue line, standing line, bumpety, bumpety. B, red line to blue line, standing line, bumpety, bumpety. B, B says B. Okay, B says B. So children, this is the way we are going to write letter B. Again, look here. Red line to blue line, standing line, bumpety, bumpety. Okay, children, have you understood how to write letter B, capital B? So children, now it is home fun time. I want you to open your graded handwriting book and open to page number 8. Dear parents, kindly assist the child in opening the page and also write today's date on the page. Thank you, parents. So children, as you can see on this page, we have to write letter B. Okay, so first we are going to trace on the dotted lines, and after that, you're going to write letter B independently on your own. But children, remember that when you're writing, you are not going to use the eraser. You're going to sit straight on a table and chair, and you're going to do your work very, very neatly. And after you complete your work, and if it is neatly done, your mama can give you a big shining star. Okay, so I hope you have understood how to write letter B. You have understood the sound it makes. And also you've learned a few things that begin with letter B. Now children, it's time to say bye. So I want you all to take care, stay safe and healthy. Bye children.